Kangana Ranaut made news for commenting on the legal battle with actor Hrithik Roshan last year and demanding an apology from him. Now seems like ex-wife Sussanne Khan is in support for her former husband, calling him a good soul. Sussanne Khan took to Twitter, where she shared a photograph with Hrithik and wrote, "There is no allegation or sad plot that can have the weight to triumph over a good soul. Power of the truth, my familia, good over evil." Where Kangana is the only one among the two who is continuously seen making her voice heard, Hrithik, on the other hand, chooses to keep numb on the entire controversy. Will he ever speak or continue to keep put? Only time can tell. Meanwhile, Kangana is gearing for her next release, Simran, which is about a Gujarati housekeeping lady in the US, who gets involved in a world of crime as she allows her ambitions to get the better of her. IANS Report.